Are you aware how costly is paying for a startup dental office in South Florida? In the best possible scenario, you will get break-even point between 8 months to 1 year, which means on top of your initial investment, you need to have working capital of at least 8 months of rent. And this hiring could be cheaper or expensive according to location. Thus, the initial investment of $380,000 for a new construction, a startup dentist will need $120,000 more as working capital until his operation is ready to reap the benefits that will allow recover his total investment of $500,000. So, why do you need to wait longer if you now have the opportunity to obtain a totally new operation for a remodel office implantation paying half the price of a new construction?